Hi, sir. This is my checkpoint to demonstration. And for last Sunday, I upload a checkpoint to demonstration, but I found out I didn't use the FQDN to in the whole demonstration. So I want to upload a new one for the 100 correctly. And for the first part is I need to show you my dev test lab. Now all is running. And for the next one is I need to display my live IP tables. Okay, so for my live IP tables, it is right here. And for the next part is I need to demonstrate into my Windows servers with the FQDN. So I put the FQDN address here to connect to my Windows server. And now you can see we are in the Windows service right now, and the DNS works very well. And for the next one, I need to use the Firefox to access my custom web page from the Windows server. So I use the Windows service address here, and now all information display. And the last part is I need to access to my Windows servers to get the file from FTP. And now you can see I can successfully access in, and I can get the file here. Okay, so for the whole checkpoint 2 demonstration is finished. Thank you for watching.